People love great bank robbery stories. So let's give them something bold, shameless, and brazen as to talk about over their lattes.
Director Edgar Wright puts movie audiences in the passenger seat with Baby Driver.
So what is it you do?
I'm a driver.
Film Wright's been developing since its young star practically was a baby.
When I was 21, first living in London, broke, and wondering exactly what I was gonna, you know, sort of try and do in film. Like, I listened to this track that opens the movie by the John Spencer Blues Explosion, and I started to visualize a car chase.
Baby listens to music to fuel his precision getaway driving.
He had an accident when he was a kid. Still has a hum in the drum. Plays music to drown it out. And that's what makes him the best.
A lot of people use music as an escape. So I thought it'd be fun to do a film about a getaway driver who uses music to escape.
23-year-old Ansel Elgort didn't just jump behind the wheel.
I did about 10 sessions with Jeremy Fry, our stunt driver, who is the real badass behind these stunts you see. And I think he turned me into a little bit of a driving badass, too. I'm pretty good at it now.
The cast also learned about bank robberies from a knowledgeable source.
Edgar had consulted with a former convicted bank robber who had done his time and gotten out and wrote a book about robbing banks.
I think he did like 21 crazy bank robberies. He's so nice. It's like when I first met him, you never expect it.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.